Today we'll be taking a look at Transformers, Buzzworthy Bumblebee, Origin Bumblebee. This is a Target exclusive. Here's the barcode, but it does you absolutely no good because if you scan it with the Target app, it could very well say it's just out of stock like it has been for me. But when I went to Target, it was there on the shelf.
Get down.
Thank you. A little side note. Environmentally friendly, yes. But from a collector standpoint, no, this is very bad. They had two on the shelf, and it was ripped right here. This is the better one, from what I remember. But everything is in the package. So that's good. Get 4, 5 of the energon rods. Jetpack. Camera is not good with focusing. Head. It's like it's on a ball. Oh, not a ball joint. arms. Can go around 360. Up that far. A little over 90 degrees of bend. Bicep swivel. Wrist. Not rotation. Tiltage. I believe that's how Emgo says it. Waist rotation. Forward that far. Back. Out to the side. Back. Hip. Five rotation. Just under 90 degrees of bend. Ankle tiltage. And foot bend. Now I clearly have not transformed him before, so let's see how this goes. Leave. Goes this way. Think. Yes. Rotate. So you want that tab in that hole. And the legs are just panels. It's not supposed to happen. So you want to bring the feet out. Angle them down. Start unfolding the panels. Basically, we want to tab them in here. Now it's kind of rotation. I believe I have it now. And that went flying. Luckily, it's just a ball joint. Emgo said he was having problems like this too. They're just popping off. There you go. Obviously, this was not a good first transformation. I'll leave a link to better reviews down in the description. Long's Toys or Emgo. They're much better at this. get the instructions. Overall, a good figure. Very hard to find, but a good figure. I mean, I'm echoing this from other people, but where do you put these? Where do you put the energon rods? Well. It for now.